from Atlantis to the one to bear his jar. Far out near Maine and back to where we are. Way to be. You know the way to be.
We've got a visitor.
Hello. Welcome to Rock Goes to College, which this week comes from the University of Kent in Canterbury. Hello, Mum. Our guest this week is one of the finest guitarists around. He's recently released his fifth solo album. It's a double album called Live Herald, and that song, the Salmon Song, is on the album, apart from being on a previous album called Fish Rising. He's also just undertaken a tour of the country, and he's about to go off to Germany.
Give the lad a chance!
Before he goes, we've managed to capture him for 40 minutes. He used to be a student here, believe it or not, 8 years ago, 9 years ago. Welcome him back, Steve Hillage.
Well, the less said about my student days, better, because they didn't last very long. Okay, on the drums here, we have Andy Anderson. On the bass, John McKenzie. On the guitar, Dave Stewart. Synthesizer, Mike Girardi. This is a song from the new record. This is called Unzipping the Zipper, believe it or not. Ladies and gentlemen. I was a poor boy,
a happy girl.
I was trapped in the world of shadows, pretending that I'd found the world.
Oh, really?
But I was hyped up by that alchemy of all the little world spirits.
It could go.
That possesses every way we turn. But then I unbuck my soul and unbuck my brain.
The deja vu.
Pissed away the word way, so it's blue. You know you can do it.
Oh yes, you can.
You can smash the whole conspiracy.
They've got a solidified day. There's no hidden top down, life, death, black, white, spirit, never say. It's the Illuminati.
Paranoia.
They've hyped and psyched us since the fall. But now their deepest secret is revealed.
Oh no!
It isn't really them at all, but you and me.
Okay. deference to women's liberation, here's a song called Hurdy Gurdy Person.
We'll be right back. Strip away our fears.
Cause we don't need names for what we